Russia, inaccessible to the rest of the world for so long. Now, open borders spill its secrets. In its heart lies a place of surprises. Siberia. Not only a frozen wilderness, it is a region of incredible diversity. Of precarious beauty and endangered animals. Where wildlife and wild lands amaze. This is Siberia. Secretive animals lurk in forested shadows. With a face like a kangaroo and a vampire's teeth, the musk deer makes his timid way through the woods in search of lichens. Don't be fooled by the fangs. Males grow them for display instead of antlers. The older the deer, the longer the fangs. Unfortunately, the human trade in musk glands has reduced the deer's numbers dramatically. And because only 2/3 of the females have fawns each year, the population replenishes slowly. After feeding, they chew the cud, regurgitating their meal and chewing it again to help digest it. Though relaxed, he keeps alert. But Siberia's chilling reputation tells only half the story. With beauty as expansive as its borders and a diversity to rival any place on Earth. This Russian land of mountains and lakes, forests and plains, can only be described in a single, surprising word. Siberia.